go to bed feeling the same way. I ain't nothing but tired. Man, I'm just tired and bored with myself. Hey there, baby. I could use just a little help. You can't start a fire.
I can't do it. I can't look.
I can. Pregnant. We're pregnant.
I see. Pregnant. I don't know what to do next.
We're gonna have a baby, that's what we do next.
Good morning.
Hi. Oh, no, it's okay.
Hey, no.
Where
no,
am I?
No. Breathe. In and out, take deep breaths. In and out. There you go. You're fine. Perfect. Okay. It's all right. Are you in any pain right now?
Do you remember what happened last night?
Last night?
I saw the paper when I came in today.
Yeah, I left it on the mail pile.
Yeah. How you feeling about tomorrow?
Good.
Any final predictions?
Baby.
You know, if you wanted, we could wait until the baby's born. It could be a surprise. I mean, all the nursery stuff we ordered is gender neutral so far.
Oh my God.
Can we just talk about this tomorrow?
Is your arm still bothering you?
Mr. McDaniel, I'm Officer Kaufman. Do you have a moment?
What's going on?
What do you mean?
Were you conscious at all after it happened?
A few days ago, you were over the moon about the baby stuff. We've been waiting for this appointment. You've been excited about this appointment.
It happened so fast, I know.
We've been waiting for this for so long.
All right, well, if you can remember anything at all, give me a call.
Was wrong, but I'm afraid of getting in trouble.
I'm sorry?
What do you think I should do?
Well, it depends. It depends on...
What's wrong?
I'm gonna be a terrible mother.
Shh, shh, shh. Don't say anything. Wait. Still pregnant?
We did it!
Hi, baby.
There's a baby in there.
Hi, baby. Hi, baby. Hi, baby.
Oh, I love you so much.
Thank you.